We have 17 total Earth-observing satellites in orbit right now. More than half of those are international collaborations. What we're learning about temperature is by taking those satellites and merging them with ground-based data as well as model information. And over the last 135 years, the climate has warmed by almost 1 degree Celsius. 2014 was the warmest year on record, but 2015 is, it looks like, based on the data we have right now, that's going to be the warmest year on record. What we're seeing with both the GRACE instrument as well as many of the other Earth-observing instruments is that we're losing a lot of ice. Both the sea ice is melting, mountain glaciers are melting, and the Greenland glacier is melting, as well as parts, the Western Arctic ice sheet is also melting. So this water has to go somewhere, so where it goes is into the ocean. Over the last 22 years, sea level has risen by about 8 centimeters, or around 3 inches, in that time, and it has at a rate of about 3 millimeters or so per year. 25% of the global sea level rise since 2002 has been attributed to the Greenland melt. Just like how the blood flows through our bodies, connecting all parts of our body together, the ocean circulations, or how the water flows around the planet, also connects the climate of all the regions of Earth together. A very important driving mechanism for what's called the thermohaline circulation is the density of the seawater. Density of seawater is controlled by its temperature and as well as its saltiness. The melting of the Greenland glacier is actually putting a lot of fresh water, which has much lower density than the salty seawater, so it's changing the density of the water in the North Atlantic, which influences how the thermohaline circulation flows around the planet and how it connects all of the climate together. Right? It may seem very distant and very remote, but because of atmospheric circulation patterns, oceanic circulation patterns, as well as sea level rise, those impacts of changes in the Arctic are affecting everyone.